Hello everyone, Wolf Wolf to you all, playing Hearts of Iron 4. We are Czechoslovakia, the Bohemian Empire at this point. We just ate Austria to prevent Germany from acquiring them. Since we're fascists, I don't think they would have attacked us anyway. I think they would have befriended us, since that is an option with them. Where is it? Yes, they could either demand it or they can befriend us. And then that just influences us. So, I don't think we would have had an issue, honestly, but it's still, it's nice to have more factories. Like, Austria is a lot of production, so it makes us stronger. And that's what's important in this game, at least. We're going for Switzerland. I'm trying to get to France. France is guaranteeing Switzerland. I don't think that's a bad thing. I think as long as Britain doesn't join in a little parade here, we should be a-okay. But if they do, I'll join the Axis. Germany will help me eat France. And World War II will officially start. You know, a bit earlier than it should, but that's the way things go. That's the way these things go. But yeah, other than that, like, once I got France, then I'll start taking over my brothers here. Germany obviously will help me. Because they're cool like that. Should I keep going? I think I'll take a rest from that for now. And we'll start improving. I should start, like, yeah, start focusing on these extras I got. Because even though it's a teeny, teeny bonus, it's better than zero. It's better than nothing. Everything's better than nothing. Okay. There we are. That's a different flavor text than I'm used to, but makes sense the way things have been happening. I don't think I need that yet, so we'll just do that. So technically they didn't declare. Okay, there we go. Alright, that blows world tension up. I have no doubt things have changed suddenly. Britain, what are you up to? You haven't done anything. Very interesting. If I was curious, I would start boosting my fascism into England and see if that would do anything. It would take way too long, honestly. Turning France fascist is stupid too. I'd rather just have their country. Italy's already fascist. They usually join the Axis pretty easily. Spain joins. Portugal, I don't know what the deal with Portugal is. Portugal just doesn't get involved at all. Hello. What to do now? Well, we can go for a war economy now. I think I will. I don't think it's a big waste. I think it works for what we're trying to do here. But yeah, so if I do eventually take France, and that's a big if, then I'll start focusing on this area. Now what ends up happening is Germany kind of just pulls its weight and just does it for me, and then I don't get as many points, and then I can't get, but I can get maybe a few territories. I just want to expand slowly. And that's if World War II doesn't start. World War II, you don't get to expand nothing. I am wondering, maybe attacking France is a bit too gutsy at this point. Although they are very weak. Like, if you take Paris, you're pretty much guaranteed a win. So once we take Switzerland, I am wondering if we can just, like, go straight in here and just end it. Well, we're not at war with them yet, so it's not doing it, but eventually. For now, I'll just delete this, because there's no, I'll leave it there. It's not hurting anything. Right now, everyone's still doing the original order, so no point in fretting about anything. So in February, Switzerland will become eatable. How you doing, Berlin? He's just working on his airplanes. What's Poland up to? Poland has its own specific skill tree too. Yeah, they're working on their infrastructure. There is a way to get Poland to a certain degree where they'll actually be able to defend against the Germans. So that's nice. Nice little addition to the game. Let's see. Was it Turkey? No, Iran. Iran has its own skill tree as well, where it can try to be Persia again, which is nice. So we got a couple countries with some. Also Canada has some stuff. Yeah, Canada has its own tree now, and they're not as sucky as the original. So Canada actually, you know. Because Canada wasn't a little bitch. Canada, like, gave, like, a lot of shit in the war. Like, a lot of countries gave a lot of stuff in the war. And they're kind of getting, like, you know, backhanded by... Like, I don't think Australia has anything. Yeah. Australia has the original tree. Disappointing. Oh, that's why I'm not on speed 5. I was wondering why things were going so slow. It's like, man, usually something happens by now. Like, at least somebody does something. Hello. Looking at... Okay. Oh, wow, they did that fast. So, basically, America says if anyone declares war on any country over here... Then they are allowed to immediately declare war on you and kick your ass. Also, I think they can influence the politics in any country. So, like, no one can go to war with each other over here. So if you want to be a country over here, you better take over your territories as fast as possible. Because America will get involved and stop you. Making it infinitely harder. Although they're pretty weak early on. So if you're like Mexico, I think it's pretty easy to take them out. Let's see, it's not there yet, but I'll still do it, since it's not too bad. And then I'll do equipment, and then that way, the next one, I can just jump right in it, and we'll have better equipment. It'll be great. February, right? Gotta keep remembering that. Yes, February. Now, these two haven't gotten into an alliance yet, so things are going well on that front. I do assume if I join the Axis, he's going to join the Allies. Just seems logical to me. So that's why I haven't done it yet. In the vain hope that I can maybe take Paris for myself. If I do, then things are going to go swimmingly. Because then I'm going to take the rest of this shit. And then Britain's going to be like, no. And I'm going to be like, what? What was that? I don't hear you. You should have said something earlier. Wow, look at all the troops now. Yeah. Wow, did that guy just defeat himself? I just saw him limping away. It's kind of funny. My troops are fine. They're in the mountains. They don't give a damn. They're fine. Like, don't fight in the mountains. Mountains are not a good place to fight. That was like our first pop-up about Switzerland. Stupid. Almost. We're almost there. Almost. Not much I can do now. Maybe I can start doing some Marines. Actually, I would like... Yeah, I would like to do transport ships. Because if we're taking France, we'll need them. What can I do? I want the army logistics guy. It makes things a lot easier. Mechanization, I don't think I want. We'll just go construction some more, have more factories, build more stuff, be a productive member of society. Come on, give me my war goal. Give me my war goal. Okay, good. So France is going to join on this war. can I guarantee myself that I won't get overwhelmed? Because Germany won't join me if I declare war and I'm overwhelmed. They'll just be like, tough shit. How many forces does France have? Doesn't it tell you how many they have? Only when you have war against them, I assume. They're only at 30% though. I feel like I could do it. All I gotta do is just be quick. Blitzkrieg, as it were. I want like one of these cars. Maybe two. Like, I want some mobile divisions so I can like fuck them up. Alright. Get over there, get prepared. We must be prepared. I think that's good. Let's do it. Fuck it. YOLO. Let's do it. Come at me, France. Let's do this. Go, 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 go. Move, move, move. Let's do it, France. I'm ready. Except. Ah, yes, the planes. That's the one thing that France does have over me, is the planes. So, go in here. You. Here. And you. Here. There's too many screens. Alright. So, are you guys going? Do I? You know what? There's no real reason not to. Now, they don't join the war until I invite them. So, I'm not worried about that. France hasn't done anything yet. So far, they're just supporting them. I'm gonna decline for now. Until it gets desperate, I'm going to decline. Oh shit, look at this. Yeah, they're defending. I didn't think that we would have such trouble with this, but obviously I was wrong. Let's see, 86 days. Yeah, I guess faster construction would be better. Alright, so what's the issues here, other than they have a lot of troops? Yeah, that seems to be just the issue, they just have a lot of troops. And we're also in multiple combats. Yep, that's fine. There's no sense in trying to be a hero here. Germany, help. Call to arms, Germany. Oh, I was about to say, what? Because France is just going to pour all their resources here, so fuck them. Alright, France, have fun. Oh, not so smart now, are ya? I keep forgetting that Switzerland is a tough nut to chew here. What do you want? Luxembourg. Yeah, might as well, right? I think World War II has started. Britain is not in it, though. He doesn't care what's happening over here. It's very interesting. I would thought he would think you would care a little bit about what's happening. Okay. There's an important thing happening here, and that is I have a lot of troops trying to take... I have way too many troops over here, and I'm getting attrition like fucking shit. So whoever thought that was a good idea needs to be fired. We don't need to go over here. This is not important. If they take it, that's fine. I don't really care about that. This isn't important. You guys aren't listening to me. I need you to go over here. This is the important one. This is the one we need. I need to clear orders since Germany's given us some land now. We're gonna go here. And we're gonna do that. Okay? Germany's already got the borders pretty much dealt with. I don't care, just go. Man, Switzerland is such a defensible area. Why is everyone in the world texting today? This is like ridiculous. Facebook is like out of control. There we go. Shut that shit off. So even with all my troops, we can't take this place. Holy moly. Wait a minute, what? Why do I only have 3? There should be 100 here. Oh, that's the wrong one. I was looking at the wrong one. What the hell am I looking at? Where the hell are my troops? Are they still all over here? This is confusing. Okay, you. Just too careful for now. Well, in this case, yeah, I kind of want to take France. I mean, I thought this would be easy. It's not being easy, and it's frustrating the shit out of me. No one's defending this land. That's strange to me. Does this select all? We're all selected here. We gotta get them out of the fucking mountains. That's the first thing we gotta do. Because they're being stupid. We gotta get them out of the mountains. We gotta get their shit back. Oh shit, there it is. As soon as Germany decided to take little country of Luxembourg, suddenly shit goes bad. So now World War II's happened. Here we go, everyone in the fucking planet's declaring war on us. Here it goes, everybody and their mothers coming in, everybody wants a piece of the pie, gotcha. Jesus Christ. We'll go armaments. Anyway, so what I want to do now, get rid of that. Front line. We're gonna try and help Germany here take France. Try to take Paris. Something like that. Who knows if it'll work. Definitely want these. Set up for it if you must. Oh, who would have guessed? Luxembourg got instantly killed. Not me. Totally worth having Britain declare war on us, though, Germany. Good job on that. You're so smart. So smart and cool. Where is everybody? Is everyone here yet? It seems like everyone's here. Go for it. I know this is the Maginot line. Aggressively. Look how aggressively that works. Well, it was, and then suddenly not. What the hell happened? We're doing well, and then we're not. They all are attacking. Must be the Maginot Line. Just keeps them from getting killed. I Man, this is a hell of a war. Gotta build more troops. Hi, Spain. Yes, I'll take as much help as you can give me. Anybody ready yet? No. Train more actual troops. Two of them. Just give me more. More is better. World War II. Well, they cut through. That's nice. Now, if they could actually cut through, it'd be great. So they should be able to keep going. There's no forts here. Just steadily, we're losing more and more. That's magnificent. Alright, they're weaker here. We'll stop that. Go here. It's just a mess. That's all this is. Oh, they're doing okay over here now. I don't think we're helping. Man, look at this mess. Jesus. Look at that number fluctuate. That's just ridiculous. I can't even see my troops in this pool of bodies. I need to get that fourth tech. Look at them. Look, they're freaking out. So, like, are these people, like, taking over the land for me? Because I think that's hilarious. Just because I declared the war. Because I think that is funny. Because I'm doing jack shit. Yeah, they are. That's hilarious. I don't think we'll get it. I think the points are rewarded to the guys actually doing shit. Although, yeah, they're saying we're doing something, so that's nice. Germany's doing most of it, though. As is obvious. What do I want now? I'll wait till we need it. We'll do infantry equipment designer so we can get better infantry equipment. Just hell over here, my god. So all my troops are over here, I guess. There's a few over here, there's some over here. Feels like you should be able to do something now that you've actually breached the line. They're about to take more of it. God, this is just war as hell. Look at this shit. My god. I mean, they're slowly... Oh, we're actually breaking through on the Switzerland front. Wonders never cease there. I think it's because, like, France is actually losing, so they're like, oh shit. You're on your own, asshole. I don't know. It's not 39 yet. Can't really get much of nothing, honestly. I'll get some parachutes. I think one of my, just happened. United Kingdom pressures nationalist Spain. That's new. Okay. So they're trying to do something. I don't know if that's gonna do anything, honestly. I'm not building any planes, so they're not being replaced, so... We have no air superiority, which is strange, because Germany should be... Albania? Who declared war on Albania? Oh, Italy. Should guess that. I thought you could just take it straight up as Italy. I remember playing as Italy and I went democracy mode and I still was able to take Albania. So I don't know what he did wrong. Too busy in this war, I guess. Are you guys doing anything? It's very hard to tell. Seems like you got something going on. Okay, alright, they're doing stuff. Alright, I need to... Instead of... hitting the Maginot Line with my face, we need to go here. And we need to just start ravaging the shit out of this. So go, go, go. Move, move, move. Move your little butts. Yeah, you guys are doing great over here. Just keep doing what you're doing. Oh, that's why, because when Italy attacked, they had to spread their troops out. It's that concentration of troops that really just makes it impossible to take anybody down. Come on, guys, faster. This means we're currently winning, I say. Nice. We're winning! Yay! Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Not too much of a chicken dinner, though. Alright, you're good? Go for it. Blast them. Help the Germans. Offensive. Offense, clap, clap. Offense, clap, clap. There you go. Boom. Now we're making progress. Maginot Line has failed. Didn't even need to take Belgium. Just that easy. We're running out of supplies because of reasons and things. Shouldn't they be running out of supplies? Well, that was fast. Thanks. If you capitulated, then how are you still alive? Because you have a billion French troops in your country, which was probably a bad idea in retrospect, as they all slowly fall to their dooms. Ooh, France, that wasn't a good idea. It's just folding like a paper cup. So, what's the war score on my little conflict now? Well, I'm losing a bit, but I'm not losing. I lost like 4%. Technically, the deaths are the same, so that's good. We're not losing too many people. France is losing not as many as I would like. They must lose more. Well, they're about to lose a lot more here. Look at this. Look at this. Is this supposed to be this ridiculously overcompensating? Wow, I actually have factories working on planes. I wasn't planning on that being a thing, but that's fine. Yeah, just build weapons. What do we need? Sure, what else? Tungsten? Sure, oh, Portugal. Portugal, you stupid asshole. Why you waste my time? Is that it? Yeah, we're good. We'll deal with the Soviets. We'll just secretly make fun of them behind their back. Where's my troops? Are my troops doing anything? They're supporting. I guess they're doing something. Speaking of which, do we have any more? Any more troops over here? Got one over here. Might as well deploy him. Go join your brothers. Join your brothers in the great destiny. What do you want now? Sure, send me one guy. Whatever. Doesn't matter, bro. Look at this. Look at this mess. It's just chaos. Is this Britain? Yeah, Britain somehow invaded them. That's hilarious. What's this? Enemy has air superiority? I know. Until I can start building better planes, there's nothing I can do about that. Man, we got a lot of points. Anything I can use them for? I don't know. Guess I can make this another artillery. Do some recon. I should, where's the tanks? I should build better tanks. Tanks! Like, I should build the heavy tank. Wait, I want to build a really cool heavy tank. Pause. So, 2 armor, 3 gun, 2 reliability, so it's not exploding. Let's do a 3. Okay, I can't do that, gotcha. I can't do this either? Son of a bitch. Alright. 2 gun, do that, blah blah blah. So that's good. We'll have a really cool heavy tank. There we go. Alright, so I want this one and heavy tank. What do I need? I need the ball. Bill of the ball. Alright, we got ball. Infrastructure is done. More infrastructure, please. 1 second. Alright. Back at it. Boom, boom, boom. Killing things. La-di-da. Whoop-de-woo. Shibba-shabba-shubba. France isn't doing well. Man, look at the Maginot Line. Just completely failed them. Failed. Alright, what's this? Oh yeah, that's because I haven't assigned the heavy tank into a division yet, which I will change. I will change. Hell, I don't know what to do. I guess we'll do the Blitz. The Blitz is nice. Alright, so armor division, we'll put some heavy tanks in here. Something like that. Seems simple enough to me. And, yeah, that's about it. So now we'll have some heavy tanks. We're doing nothing, I feel like. In the grand scheme of things. But, everyone else is doing well. France is losing a lot of support here. At the very least, they're getting attrition to fucking hell. I love how this counts as ours. It's not gonna last. I would love it if we would be ours. That would be nice. Alright. Maybe my planes can help over here in north of France. No? You can't? Why? Any reason why? Alright, go to Germany, and you can go to Germany, and you can go to Germany. And, yeah, since you're all here now, we can just select all. I said select all, damn it, and... So we don't have that one thing that I think gives you more political power. That helped a little bit, somehow. I'm surprised. I didn't think our forces did anything. Or our airplanes did much. Man, look at these guys go. They got this shit on lock. And yet here we are, struggling to get anything done. It's because we don't have supply. That's so weird. What's wrong with the supply here? 75. So there's too many troops here. 5 out of 15. I mean, supply is getting better, I would imagine. Since we're taking it over. There's not many troops here. I don't know why it's bitching about it. Like, why are only my troops suffering? You, why are you suffering? Okay, good. I was about to say. So, I think we just didn't have a resource node or something. Maybe we weren't connected. But now we're doing okay. So, because we got resources now, your organization is suffering so bad. Yeah, they're just not doing well. That is a damn shame. Oh, what to do now? Maybe offense doesn't really matter. Let's go for something else. Gone? You're gone. I can't really do much about it now, can I? We'll worry about an air force later. Germany should be... Come on, Germany, you have an air force. What have you been doing with it? Picking your butt? Like, come on. Man, look at... They are just decimating France here. I guess the strategy was take Switzerland, do that. We're definitely not going to get anything for the France thing. Which is a shame. Like, do they have more defensive here? No. Or is this just their concentrated forces and they just forgot that there were other people? Because they're going to get taken over here soon. You guys are not doing a good job of protecting your flank. Britain here. Jeez, Britain's trying their hardest. Are we still not getting any headway here? This isn't the Maginot, right? I keep getting confused here. It's just like, why are we having such trouble? It's because you all aren't attacking at the same time, maybe? I have you on aggressive. Maybe this is just the way it is. If you try to go in a straight line, it just ain't gonna happen. Oh, Jesus. Totally forgot. Need to upgrade our guns here. Yeah, do that. As many as you can provide, good sir. Well, I want to take France at least. If we take France, I feel a little happier about our situation. It says we're not doing well. I don't know, man. I mean, that's true, we're not, but at the same time. France pursues nuclear... Well, it doesn't matter, France. Like, in this case, yeah, it really doesn't matter. Pursue all you want. Alright, let's go a little faster, shall we? Somehow, we are not pushing anymore. I'm very, very confused how this is able to happen. Maybe we should've... No, that's Germany's problem, not mine. Switzerland's pretty much gone. They're just hunkered down in the mountains, though. Yeah, we've stopped. We've full-blown stopped now. This is interesting. I think my morale should be good, though. Yeah, we are recovering a bit more. What? What's these yellow guys? You saying you don't have orders? Alright, I gotta take care of this. Okay, get out of my way. So, yellow, 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 yellow. Like, what the hell? What's the problem here? Why don't you understand what we're doing? Or do we not have a battle plan? Did it get erased? I think it got erased. Son of a bitch. So, let's just do that then. We'll be our own little group. and we'll take this. How's that sound? I don't have time to be waiting for you idiots. Just go. La 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 la. I was about to say, like, we have more? Nope, that didn't work either. Oh, that's a damn shame. At this point, I have no control over any of this. I just have to depend on my allies. Look at this empire. It's just weird. I mean, Italy is gonna get the same treatment, even if they did help a lot. For some reason, Italy's lost a bit. Man, we're gonna get nothing thanks to this. I only have 31 divisions. That could be a problem. I wish I could have more. That wouldn't be a problem if I could get more. Well, they have this as far as I'm concerned. My guys aren't doing jack shit. That's amazing. They aren't doing anything. Where are they? I'm confused. Are they in France? Because there's a red line. What does that mean? It has no orders? What? Oh, Lord have mercy. Officers revolt. I don't care. What in the hell? Okay, that was the Poland who ends up different. Russia declares war on the... Oh, crap! Russia actually had a civil war. Huh. That's something you don't see all the time. Go Mountain 2. Okay, so my troops aren't doing anything. Well, that's nice. Good to see you guys are not doing anything. And just help. Just help. Lord have mercy. Just do something. Add something to this war. I keep having to move all over the damn place. Oh shit. Suddenly they're losing. I was fast. What the hell happened, guys? Go push, 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 push. Don't start losing for no reason. Wow, they're losing. What the hell happened? You guys were like pushing so hard and now you're losing. That's so weird. Alright, we're here. We're doing things now. Supposedly. There we go. Finally, something's happening. Man, they took all of this. I'm impressed. Come on, I want to see France. I want to see Paris. This is going to be a long episode. I want to take Paris, damn it. France must fall. Oh my god, Italy? What the hell? Italy? Why? Why are you having such a tough time of this? Don't you have a navy? I know the British Navy's like tough as shit, but still. You lost Sicily to the freaking French. What the hell, Italy? Are you just focusing on Africa? What's just kinda strange. Do we? Got 18. Don't really care. At this point I don't really care. Come on, guys. You got it. You got this. You got this. Go for the gold. Now let me guess. That isn't considered anything. Yep. In fact, we've lost stuff. If you're not bombing, you're not earning points as far as the game's concerned. We don't have bombers, so we don't get anything. France will fall here soon. Where's Russia? Holy shit, Russia's pretty big, actually. But I don't think they will do well. Well, no shit they are. They're in a war with them. Okay. Mamel just got annexed by Germany. Start going down that. Man, we got a lot of shit. Alright, let's see. I already picked one, I think. Yes, I did. Okay. So we got five things now. So now we're a real country. I can do things and stuff. This takes so long. Why does these things take so long? I'm not really worried about... Oh, modify the government. That's what... Oh, what? Army regrouping? Yeah, sure, why not? That would help. Now the question becomes, can I take these without too much trouble? Because this is what I want. Although, Hungary's in the Axis, aren't you? No, you are not. There you go. France is gone. Fall of Paris. Alright. Good. Don't have to worry about Spain. Spain's not our thing. Germany will obviously take these two. I am amazed that they haven't joined the Axis. The Axis. Let's see. No. Let's cancel orders. And then, I just want this. And then we're gonna go in here and we're gonna take it all. And hopefully they join the Axis before bad things happen to them. Because, they're just volunteering shit. They're not very smart. 25 days, I'm going to declare war on you. So, you better learn your loyalties here. Any more troops I can deploy? Oh shit, Italy's just got fucked. Actually, not really, but I mean, at the same time, it's kind of embarrassing. Any troops? We got a few. I can do some of these. This one. It's good enough for me. Put them in. Okay, we got winter clothing. That's nice. Not 1940 yet. There were some things I wanted to do. What were they? Yeah. Better that, better this. Yeah, let me get rid of this. We don't need that. Just work on these. Anyway, what am I doing? Germany took France. That's all I care about. I'm gonna start taking Hungary. Since, you know, I want them. And, yeah. That'll be in the next episode. So, this one's gonna be a long episode, but that's fine. This is a long series. But until the next one, I'll see you then. Later, Gators. Bye.